going into today, your form run was superb. You were second only to Lowestoft. You won 5 out of the last 6 games. That game you totally dominated in the second half. You must be very disappointed to come away without any points.
Obviously disappointed we've come away with nothing, but you know, as you just said, we dominated the second half. There's two halves in a game of football, and first half we wasn't good enough. You know, and no disrespect to Montford and full marks to them, they've gone out here and give everything. But we've showed in the second half that we are a better footballing side. But first half our decisions were so poor that we enabled them to be in the game. And you know, I'm just so annoyed with my players, and fair play, well done to Montford.
It seems such a shame because you seem so organised as well, from goalkeeper up through the back four. As they're moving forward, it seems everything seems to be clicking. It's just today the finishing didn't seem to be there.
Well, obviously that speaks for itself. We've not scored here second half, and the finishing has been one of our strong points in the past. But I'll go back to the fact that even back four, as organised as we are, decisions sometimes in conditions like this have to be a little bit different to on a nice surface where we can get it down and play. Too many times my players think we've just got to turn up at the ground, play our pretty football, and that's how you win. Well, unfortunately, that's not. Sometimes you have to be a bit uglier than what we are.
So far, though, this season's gone rather well for you, hasn't it? I mean, you've got so many games in hand against the league leaders. You're going to be there or thereabouts come the end of the season, aren't you?
Yeah, I would expect to with the squad we've got. But, you know, as I keep going back to it, they have got to realise you need to do more than just turn up. It's all right assembling a decent squad and looking at the names on paper, but they have to come out here and they have to do it against sides like this. And I'm not being detrimental at all, because they've worked really hard, Romford, and definitely deserve something. But we have to realise there's more to it than being pretty all the time.
You've got a couple of tough away games next, and then back on home, yeah?
Yeah, and I'm glad about that, because, you know, I've just had a very quick word. I've not been in there long. Hopefully I've got my point across, and I expect to see a different East Farrock. I expect to see the second half here in the first half next time we go out.